This week on Svengoolie...
This is not a corrective institution.
No, it's got dancing, singing, and a vampire. It's Blood of Dracula on the next Svengoolie.
Good, clean fun.
Saturday night on MeTV.